Okay, so, okay, we've had, okay, I want to go across now to Polomi Saha, who has the BJP's Dr. Subramanian Swamy with her on the Mother Teresa issue, who's just come under attack from the RSS. Over to you, Polomi.
Thank you, Shiv. Joining me right now is Dr. Subramanian Swamy, a member of parliament from the Rajya Sabha. Sir, we know the kind of scandal which has erupted over what happened in Jharkhand. Now the RSS has come forward and said that Mother Teresa's Bharat Ratna should be taken back. Do you support it?
Well, 100% support it. First of all, let me tell you that during the time Mrs. Gandhi was Prime Minister, Margaret Alva is collecting signatures of MPs to write to the Nobel Prize Board in Norway to give her a Nobel Prize, and she came to me. I was in fact the only MP in the whole of Parliament who refused to sign.
Why is that?
Because everybody was taken in by the propaganda, you see. That she's some kind of saint, she's doing for babies, children, abandoned children, all that. And these were all cover. And there was a book written by a man called Christian Hurston or something like that, a British author, who has documented all the fraud she has done. But finally, when I was back to teaching at Harvard in the mid-80s, I was shocked to learn when I went to give a lecture at California that in a California court, Mother Teresa had written a letter to the judge who was trying a criminal who was later on sentenced for 150 years, you see. I mean, so many charges against him combined. And he had stolen the pension funds of about a million people. And so he was being tried. So she wrote a letter to the judge directly saying, and this is all recorded, I can produce the record, saying that this gentleman, be in the name of Christ, I appeal to you to let free this man. He has been so generous in his donations to our thing.
As far as this specific scandal is concerned, sir, what the church is saying and those supporting the Missionaries of Charity are saying, they're saying that this is an attempt to malign the church and the good work of the MOC, which they've been doing for so many years.
Well, it would be if it turns out that in the church these activities are going on. There are so many such activities now coming out. And it is not, we are not bringing it. People of the church are bringing it out. And I'm saying that if you have got multiple examples of criminality by Mother Teresa, why should she be a person who should be celebrated in our country as a Nobel laureate? You should tell the, after all, Mr. Rahul Gandhi wants the alumni status of Sinha, Jayant Sinha, to be taken away.
Is it fair to tarnish the entire mission in itself because there could be some systemic failure, some bad apples in the system, as someone would put it?
No, we are not rubbishing the entire system. We are rubbishing the so-called saint status of Mother Teresa. That is what the Panchajanya article is all about. Mm. Because in her name, these things are being constructed. Mm. And those activities are still
coming. So like you say, in her name, so why take back her Bharat Ratna? In her name,
because
there could be people who could be misusing.
Her time, she did a lot of criminality. It is documented in that book by Christopher Hurston or something like that. You please have a look at that book.
There are some within the opposition, like Chief Minister of West Bengal, Mamata Banerjee, who's saying that this is all a campaign by the BJP to, in a sense, tarnish the image, the larger image of a minority community.
I am going by facts. If Mamata wants to have a debate with me on this, I'm ready to have a debate. I can produce facts which will shake the roots, people to their roots, the kinds of things she did. I don't think we need to... you know, she has got universities named after her. She's called a saint in our country. I'm sorry, this is not true. For one sadhu somewhere, so much halla-gulla goes on our media. Even the Shankaracharya was falsely arrested. The Shankaracharya of Kanchi.
But is this about religion? This isn't.
This is the misuse of religion. In the name of Christ, you are doing all these things. And that's what the judge in California wrote to her, that if you seriously believe in Christ, you will make this man return all the pension funds.
So Shiv, that is of course the overarching view that Dr. Subramanian Swamy is presenting, that he supports the RSS when they call for withdrawing the Bharat Ratna conferred on Mother Teresa. Back to you.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.